undisputed dealerships of them all. This next bout is scheduled for three rounds in the Elite Open Division. Introducing first, the boxer, standing to my left, fighting out of the right corner, he represents Anahe Boxing, let's make some noise for Jorge Padilla! And we have his opponent sitting across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. He's the pride of Renegade Boxing, let's make some noise!
Let's go, Marcus.
Oh, look, that's our fancy other promoter. That's
yeah, we gotta root out him. Yeah.
Let's go, dude!
Don't let him set up on you like that. There you go. Don't wait, Marcus. Come on, Marcus. You're waiting too much. Don't give him this round.
There you go. Keep on, Red. Throw that jab. Stay on.
Good hook, but why? You got to throw more.
There you go.
Don't pull straight back.
Right back in there, Red. Jab.
Don't wait on the outside, man. You gotta let your hands go, man. See what I'm saying? Use your jab. Control the range. If he ain't throwing, you gotta be throwing, Marcus. You counterpunch him.
There you go. Take your jaw.
Gotta take this round, man.
Go, Red, stay on him. Get out of Red.
Don't crisscross your feet, man. Keep that back foot in the back. Stay in your stance. There you go. Now you're letting your hands go. You have to do that. You have to take these next two rounds, man. Good jab. Why only one jab, Marcus? Don't let him get that back. Come forward, Marcus. Don't hang out on the ropes like that. You got to come out like you just did in the beginning of the round, nonstop. See, you can't slip and just stand up like that. And then you could, there you go. That left hook to the body's there. Let your hands go, work in the clinch. If he wants to hold, you punch. Right there, and then pivot. Come in with angles. Close that distance, man. Let your hands go, man. Steal this round, Marcus. Steal this round.
Yeah.
Again, we want to thank USA Boxing officials and ringside timekeeper and clerk Jeff Moran. We want to thank the tabulator, the historian, Ms. Pam Patterson. We want to thank the judges at ringside. Marine Corps veteran Mike Word. We want to thank Pablo Martinez. We want to thank Josh Hemholz. We want to thank the referees John O'Brien, Lorraine Aldridge. We want to thank our Army veteran doctor at ringside, Doc Robinson. We want to thank the big shooters, the official sponsor of today's event, Tony Bentford. Jeff Perez, Rico Gonzalez to ringside, please. Jeff Perez. Rico Gonzalez to ringside, please. Again, we want to thank the big shooter sponsors, Tony Bentford, for today's action. Thank you.
You probably got to stop him to win this, man. You got to win this big, man. Right there. That's what you should be doing the whole time. The whole time. Keep him there. You can't stop punching, Marcus. You gotta come in with behind the jab, man. Can't just walk in. Working the clinch when he's trying to get the ref to break it up. Get it back, man. You gotta stop him, man. Working the clinch, man. He's still punching. You gotta keep working, man. You can't just give this to him, man. Work on that when you get back to the gym on Monday, Marcus. Finish strong, man. Finish strong.
Judges' scorecards, we have your winner. red corner.
Good fight, man.